Did you know that the lid on a Parmesan container will fit onto a mason jar? When I found this out, I was blown away. So you can put sugar or any items in here, transfer your lid to your mason jar, and then you can just keep this in your pantry and then sprinkle out a little bit when you need it.